you know, there's no wisdom. It's the essential, the instruction, we say, doctrine of the Buddha. Of course, it's similar in the Tibetan, the Buddhist, oldest Buddhist, and then Nyima, their talks. Nyima and Khenpo, they always explain the now is born. And the other tradition, Tibetan tradition, they don't talk of the now is born, or now vehicles, normally we can say. So now vehicle is not for only one person. In order to really join in the born tradition, you don't need to, you know, enter all the, you know, the classification. So example, you know, we enter the door of the born, or we say Dharma in the Sanskrit word we can use. And then always we say talk of the capacity. And the capacity is not, you know, decided by your master or somebody else. When you receive the instruction, automatically you have the connection. And then when you receive the instruction, it will help you understand it. So that way, the now we are according to the 9 different capacity, you know, that way. It's a very simple way. And then like the four vehicles, we say causal vehicles. It is always, you know, born is the main thing to get the benefit of the sentient beings. Or we say six local beings include other beings will not believe, so invisible beings to help it. So example for the causal vehicles is always how to get the benefit of the other sentient beings. We have the like astrology, medicine, divination, rituals, you know, all these kind of things, and they really need people. And through this, they, you know, the instruction and the practice, they can get benefit. The fire, we say, fruition, the vehicles. And then that is to really want to achieve state of Buddhahood. Then the sutra part, you know, path renunciation. So these three, we say, the, you know, the path of renunciation, the path of transformation, the path of liberation. And it is in order to achieve the state of Buddhahood. May you follow sutra way, or more tantra way, or dzogchen way. And the three different ways you can reach to the state of Buddhahood. And then there's main idea is to really important to, you know, purify or liberate our impurity mind, so-called negative emotions, negative karma. And then through this way, how you liberate, maybe you will the renounce, if that's part of renunciation. May you can transform it, impurity. You know, all that is quality of the divinity, visualization, and transform all the impurity transformed, you know, in the pure state. Or just dzogchen way, simple and liberating, you know. We say leave it as it is. Where is the really simple way, dzogchen way? So that way, the non-worker is, of course, the taught by Buddha Thompa Shinra. And from the him up to now, you see, like the example, the lineage, yes. In order to achieve, you know, the Buddhahood, or we say Sangye, it's not only how many times we practice, how long we practice, not. All we talk about is about the blessing, the lineage masters, and the combination of our practice and devotion integrated. It's not only like, you know, it's not like high study, like, you know, in a university, how many you read, how many you think. It's not like that way. Always the devotion is key. Of course, devotion is not only just belief. First, have to, you know, the threefold study is born. Most important, first you have to receive instruction. Instruction is, we say, experiential. It's made belong to the Buddha speech or high master. We have the experience, then write down. We say instruction is, we say, experiential. It's not like just intellectual, you know. Somebody clear human beings they create, it's not like that way. So this way, you know, that's you receive the instruction, and that's the way to, you know, follow the instruction. Instruction is like, say, we say method. There's no method, you cannot achieve anything, you know. If there's a wisdom, there's no method. Always we talk it. That way, first you receive the instruction. Second, intellectually to understand it. What's the meaning? Example, in order to do the meditation, yes? How you gonna take, keep on the body, breathing, mind. If you don't know how to take the keep on body posture, the meditation don't go away. If you know only the body, you don't know mind, and that's very difficult. Also energy, how to live, the breathing. So that way, intellectual understanding, yes? Second. The third is comes experience. It's not good enough. You intellectually, you know everything. There's no experience. So this is really important. You know, this is now, we said, in order to achieve state of the Buddhahood, this is the five fruition vehicles, Dharma. So now we are born, as we say, is the according to the capacities, yes? And then the followers are the born. And then the example, the sutra followers, the sutra teaching, tantra followers, the tantra teaching, dzogchen followers, the dzogchen teaching, all like simple people, the ritualers, you know? Or divinators, astrology girls, you know, these kind of people. And that's a simple way.
Go.